In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can easily create a fog volume inside Blender and even animate it. First, let's create a cube and make sure it encompasses the whole scene. So, Ctrl plus A, Mesh, Cube. Go here on the Object Properties Viewport Display and Display as Bounds, so it doesn't interfere with our scene. Be sure the cube is selected. If you are not in the Shader Editor, click here and hit S or select the Shader Editor. Make a new material by clicking here, and delete the Principled BSDF. Next, press Ctrl plus A and search for Principled Volume. And plug it to the volume. Let's launch Cycles here to see the result. As you can see, the fog density is way too high and we don't see our scene anymore. Let's decrease it to 0.01. You can also change the color of the fog if you want to stylize your scene. To add more variation to the fog, in other words, making certain parts of the fog denser than others, we can add a noise texture. So Ctrl plus A, search, type noise, and select noise texture here. To add the mapping and texture coordinate node directly, I'm going to hit Ctrl plus T. For this to work, you need the Node Wrangler add-on activated. So go to Edit, Preferences, Add-ons, Type Node, and enable the Node Wrangler. Now we can plug the noise texture to our density. Once again, it's way too strong, so to control it, we add a color ramp between the noise and the volume. Ctrl plus A, search for color ramp. So the darker the fog is, the less dense it will be. To add more contrast, I'm going to drag these values together. You can play with the colors to have the fog that you like. Also, to add more details, we can crank up the detail slider here and add some roughness. Next, if you want to animate your fog, there is the location here that you can keyframe. And also, if I go to my noise texture here, I can change the 3D here to 4D. This will allow you to change the seed of your fog. So we can keyframe the location and the W slider here to have an organic fog animation. Now we need the timeline, so to bring it, we have to split the window. Once I have the cross here, I can drag it to have a new panel. I can now click here and hit the L key to bring the timeline. We can now add keyframes to frame 1. Make sure you're at frame 1 here. If I hover my mouse on the W value here and press the I key, it will add a keyframe. I can do the same for the location values here. So hover the mouse and press I to add the keyframe. Now go to the end of the timeline and we can change the W value to 7.4. Hover your mouse and press I for a new keyframe. Do this with the X and Y values, click X, drag down to select Y and move them over a bit. Now we can press I to add the keyframe. Now your fog is animated. If you want the animation to go at the same speed, we can make the keyframes linear. To do so, select the mapping and noise node, then press the A key on the timeline to select the keyframes. Now simply press the T key and change the interpolation to linear. So that's it. I hope this was helpful, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more. See you in the next video.